Sungrain and Sister Might, the final harvest. During the winter, the Sun God was taken prisoner by Sungrain, the Lord of the Dead and Prince of Darkness. On the eve before the new year, the Feast of Samhain was a fearsome night, a dreaded night, a night in which great bonfires were lit to Samhain, the Lord of Death, the Dark Aryan God who's known as the Grim Reaper, the leader of the ancestral ghosts. We take this time to remember